Details are part of the documentation, since they add valuable information on how the structures will be constructed, structure by structure, part by part. In ARCHICAD, there's a dedicated place for these detail drawings. You can create both linked details that can be updated by the model content, as well as independent details that may contain typical details not marked in the model. Open the S1 section from the pop-up navigator or from the tab bar. Select the Detail tool in the toolbox. Select the Rectangular Geometry method in the info box. Draw a rectangle around the roof wall skylight connection. Click above the top left corner to place the marker. In the project map of the pop-up navigator, a new detail is created under the Details node. Open the detail. The detail contains a snapshot of the model content represented by lines and fills. These lines will be updated if the model changes. Some lines are unnecessary, some need more detailed geometry. You can use the available 2D tools, lines, fills, and dimensions, to finalize the detail. Change the scale to 1 to 10 on the bottom of the detail window. To be more consistent, use building material-based fills. Select the Fill tool in the toolbox and open the Fill Default Settings dialog. By clicking on the arrow in the Fill Type button, we can see the types of fills. Choose Cut Fill Building Material so we can use the same fills that we see in the sections. Close the dialog. Use the Suspend Groups button to be able to modify the loaded fills. Make sure that groups are suspended. In our example, we started to make the first step towards a final detailed design drawing, however, leaving a lot of parts unsolved for now. If you merge external content, such as a DWG or PDF file, as details, which are not represented at any of the sections or floor plans, you can create independent details. Right-click on the Details item in the pop-up navigator and select New Independent Detail from the context menu. Click Create in the upcoming dialog. A new Detail tab opens. It's currently empty. We can use the Drawing tool to place a PDF. Select the Drawing tool in the toolbox. Click into the work area. The Place Drawing dialog appears. Here you can select the PDF you wish to place. Browse to the folder of this training for Frame Detail PDF file and click Open. Please note, the Drawing tool allows you to place not only individual files, but also views from other ARCHICAD projects. This may be helpful if the layout book is in a separate file from the model, which is a typical workflow in large practices. Alternatively, you can load external content using the file, External Content, Place External Drawing option. If you wish to work on imported vector-based PDF files, select the placed PDF, right-click, and choose Explode into Current View from the context menu. In the upcoming dialog, uncheck the Keep Original Elements After Exploding option. Check Use Uniform Pen at Override options. Assign a red pen color. This way, all lines will have the same color. Click OK to proceed. The PDF is now exploded into native ARCHICAD 2D elements and can be edited freely the same way as the details derived from the BIM model.